I have another story to share with you. This time it's about my friend who I went to coffee with the other day. And I tell him, wow, how are you doing? He's like, oh, I'm engaged. I'm like, wow, that's great news. Congratulations. And he tells me, oh, and I say, what is the oh for? And he goes, well, she's limping all the time. So I said, think of it this way. Here she is limping, but what if you married a beautiful woman with long, strong legs and she didn't limp, and then you guys got married and then she went for a walk and she fell and broke her leg. And then you would have to take her to the hospital and you would have to worried about her so much, and you would spend a lot of money on the hospital bills and everything. She would get surgery and it was horrible. And then after all of that, she starts limping. So this way you're all set. I mean, she limped before, she limped after the wedding.